David here. When I worked at the Apple store, one of the biggest problems that people would come in with was that their battery was draining. And one of the number one reasons why was location services and GPS in the phone wasn't set up correctly. So that's what we're going to talk about today.
So take my iPhone, open settings, scroll down, and tap on privacy. Then just tap on location services right at the top of the screen.
We're not the type of people that are going to tell you to turn this off entirely because GPS is one of the things that makes the iPhone so great to use.
Scroll down to your list of apps, and the two things to really look out for are the purple arrows and Always.
Always is the real kicker because that means that that app can use your location and access the GPS on your phone even when you're not using the app. So some apps, especially if they're developed by smaller developers, they will use your location all the time when really that app doesn't need to do it.
Yeah, so one app on my phone, DraftKings. DraftKings, you need to be in specific states to play daily fantasy sports because it's illegal some places. But I don't need DraftKings to always have my location. I just need to have it while I'm using the app. So I can just tap on the app and then tap while using the app.
New in iOS 14 is this precise option setting. The more precise your iPhone needs to know where you are, the more battery it's going to use. Just something to keep in mind as you're choosing whether or not to leave this on.
Yeah, I'm going to tap back in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Just go through this list and see if there's any other that say always, like SefQ, that's my bank.
I have no idea why they would need that information.
So I'm just going to tap on SefQ again. I'm going to tap while using the app, and I have precise location turned off.
That's a smart move. So, like, one app can drain battery a ton. And are we done, David?
Oh, of course not.
But wait, there's more!
I'll tap back in the upper left-hand corner of the screen again. And let's scroll down to System Services, or is that dreaded purple arrow. Tap on System Services.
And my theory is that the farther into the Settings app you have to go, the less they want you to turn these things off.
So if you've never been in this section of the Settings app before, you'll see all of these switches turned on, which is not what we recommend doing.
There are three settings that we like to leave on. They are Emergency Calls and SOS, Find My iPhone, and Share My Location.
Yeah, so I'm just going to start tapping on these switches to turn these things off.
Right.
We're going to leave on Emergency Calls and SOS. We're going to leave on Find My iPhone, HomeKit.
Anything with the hollow purple arrow, it uses a geofence, meaning that it will track whether you're coming into or leaving a specific environment and then do something. That must be the number one battery drainer I ever saw at the Apple store. Those geofencing apps will destroy your battery.
Yes, so when you tap some of these switches, you might get a pop-up on the screen. Turning off location for networking and wireless may affect Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and ultra-wideband performance.
It won't.
If it does, you can always come back here and turn it back on. But right. It probably won't.
Well, yeah, we'll drop a link in the description section where you can learn more about these specific settings. Wi-Fi calling. I have this turned off. Still works.
And again, setting time zone too. If you travel a lot, you can always just come back in, turn the switch on, reset the time zone, turn it off again.
Right.
And that way you're saving some battery life.
Yeah.
A lot of people aren't really traveling that much right now anyway. So
that's right, yeah.
Next, let's tap on significant locations right below Wi-Fi calling.
Right. Significant locations is on for you, but you don't have a lot of stuff listed right now.
Yep, just one Half Moon, New York.
That's here, because David's a smart dude.
Yeah, if you have been leaving this on, there's probably a ton of locations in your history. It's kind of weird, yep. A little bit of a privacy issue in my opinion,
right.
And it can drain your battery. I just recommend turning significant locations right off.
Right.
Turn off.
Yeah, I don't want this to happen on my phone. Really, it's the battery issue for me. They're very secure, but battery.
Let's tap back one more time, and then down here under product improvement. Won't save a ton of battery life by turning these things off. Doesn't hurt.
Apple, improve your own gosh darn products. Turn these switches off, and you are donezo. Thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you're going to save some battery life. Leave us a comment if you do.